Let's go back to that breaking news we told you about in Norfolk. This is a live look at the scene of a deadly shooting on Dubose Street. This is off of Virginia Beach Boulevard near Park Avenue. We know one man is dead. It happened just before 11 o'clock. You see the police officers there, and you see there are some folks kind of walking around. Our crew on the scene just saw police take someone away in handcuffs. Be sure to look for an update on this story on Daybreak, beginning at 4:30 a.m.